Qué bueno, pues. Got it. Pues, ¿cómo es que? Es que, pues. Eso, ¿qué pasa? Qué mal, pues. Very good. Pues. Good puss. That's a good one.
You want this? You want that? Come on, here it is.
Good one. I think that concludes our shoot. Bye.
There are already the important parameters, so it will give you the transform between the autumn and the baselink frame. As I mentioned before, it takes the wheel odometry as input. Here's the configuration, how it will be fed into the Kalman filter, and it takes also the INU rate. Basically, you have to use the same YML file and load it to the parameter zone.